behind Devin Moran. It's up to him to fire when he